I thought it had something to do with more responsibility on the shoulders of the FDA.
It's federal preemption, and there's a lot of things now. There has been for many years, and certainly the pendulum is swinging in the way of more conservative activist judge that make it more and more difficult every day for plaintiffs, lawyers, or injured people to bring their claims. Federal preemption, the theory is that if the product was reviewed by the FDA and approved, you essentially can't bring a case for against the pharmaceutical company. But what we know as plaintiffs' lawyers is you know, what the IOM themselves found is the Institute of Medicine found is that approval by the FDA because of their limited resources and the influences of the pharmaceutical company is not an exhaustive shield for the public. And so to make that leap that if the FDA reviewed it, then the pharmaceutical company did everything right is a big leap.